might suspect from the name that the Google Pixel Book is the spiritual successor to the Google Chromebook Pixel 2 and the original Chromebook Pixel before that, but in doing so you would be wrong. In fact, we hesitate to call the Pixel Book a Chromebook at all and, judging by the name, so does Google. Instead, the Pixel Book is the result of the dynamic scene in the ever-changing laptop space today, particularly in the 2-inch minus 1 laptop sector. That's where we've seen, for the most part, Windows notebooks that transform into equally utilitarian tablets at your command. In turn, the Google Pixel Book is the Android-flavored response to this global phenomenon. While sold separately, the Google Pixel Book does wield a stylus that alleviates much of the pain you would expect from using Android applications on a laptop. At the same time, the fact that you can flip the machine 360 degrees inside out makes for another compelling case to buy the Google Pixel Book for its mobile-tailored functionality. It may be a Chromebook meets Nexus at first glance, but its specs, too, are far superior. Equipped with a 2400x1600 pixel display and 7th generation Intel Core i processors, the Google Pixel Book isn't anything to scoff at. Plus, as you'll soon realize, it dons a modest price tag that puts Apple's comparably specced offerings to shame. We're not even going to try and sugarcoat it. The Google Pixel Book is an extremely expensive Chromebook. It starts at $999 or £999 and capping out at $1,649 or £1,699, without even counting the £99 about AU$128 Pixel Book Pen, though Google is generously throwing in a pen loop now for those in need of a place to put their styluses.